Choice one is BT is perpendicular to HE. In other words, the two diagonals are perpendicular. Well, if the two diagonals are perpendicular, what that will do is it will force the parallelogram to be a rhombus, right? It will be a rhombus in that case. So this is sort of our rhombus case. It's not our only rhombus case, but it is a rhombus. Let's take a look at choice two. BE is parallel to HT. BE is parallel to HT. Well, that's just true of all parallelograms, right? In all parallelograms, opposite sides are parallel. It's literally why they're called parallelograms, right? You know, so this is automatic, right? This is just the fact that they're parallelograms. All right, let's take a look at choice three. Choice three, BT is congruent to HE. BT is congruent to HE, meaning that they're the same length. And that's our winner.